An angel is bringing changes to Zion. If it's you, Angel, you're gonna revolutionize the world.
Angel, these are...
You must recognize them. I don't think anyone blamed you. They just accepted their fate.
I see. Then I'll have to do my part as a survivor. I won't be able to achieve anything grand, but thank you, Angel. You took a load off my mind.
This place has been pretty empty ever since most of Zion's citizens moved to the cradle. Hairstyles be damned. Survival was all that mattered. I really wish we could liven this place up with more customers.
I retrieved the memory sticks from the ruins. But there were far more dead people than there were intact memory sticks.
Treasure. Treasure. My treasure. I won't lose it. I'm sorry I couldn't protect you. I'm sorry I ran away. I'm sorry I survived.
Eve. Are you positive we can trust her with the memory sticks?
I could hold on to them, make sure they reach Mother Sphere, but I think she'll be all right, Adam.
All right. If you insist.
Treasure. Precious treasure. Mother Sphere's blessings mean nothing to me. I'm all about treasure.
What? My goodness. So there really was an energy source. Give it to me, Angel. Now, we had an agreement. You're supposed to give it to me. An angel shouldn't lie. Give it to me.
Do you hear yourself? How can you be so entitled? Ave, there's a fusion drive at the back of the store. Strange, isn't it?
Wait, you can't just...
Come on, let's find out what's really going on. What's this?
Well, you see, she's my wife. She died a long time ago.
Your wife? Then you should have said so.
How could I? I wasn't about to take any chances. Not that it mattered in the end. Well, that's all there is to it, Angel. I may talk big, but I'm still only human.
Well, I guess he's not such a bad guy after all, huh?
You can have the fusion cell.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Angel.